Jesus is bringing us back. Amen. That's what we can praise him even right now for Jesus.
Yes.
Because we wouldn't even have a chance. Because even everybody even after that messed up. They were still messing up. David messed up, didn't he? Moses, didn't he mess up? He got mad, he said, all these rebels, these people you engaged in. He said, speak to the rock. He spoke to the rock. Because you know what? The nature of the old man was still in him. The nature of the old man. See? That's why even ourselves, we didn't pick up some natures of our own peeps. I tell you all the time, we get mad at our kids, right? Why you getting mad at them? They just ask, they just act like you. They have been buried. When you went down in Jesus' name, you know, you got buried in a liquid grave. Are y'all hearing me?
Yeah.
You got buried. So all of that went down in Jesus' name, that's dead. Amen?
Amen.
Only reason it's still alive, you can reactivate it. You reactivate it.
Wow.
You're still holding on to some things. People wonder, why am I still struggling, Pastor? I don't know why. You're still holding on to what the Lord is saying. You need to give up everything. Because you know God is a jealous God. He's going to have you having two or the other, three things, four or five other things, and you're still trying to serve him.
Right.
What happened with the old man? What happened with the old man is anytime you go contrary to what God says, you're already in that category. Immediately. Going right back into the scripture in the book of Samuel, what we've been getting all along, being rebellious. Huh? Being stubborn. Going against, anytime you go against what the Lord wants us to do, you are already in trouble. You're already in sin. Amen? Alright, 1 Corinthians 15 and 22, real quick, somebody. If a person is a liar, they think everybody lies. Yeah. They can't believe other people because they lie so much to themselves.
Right.
I used to be like that too when I was out in the world. When I was smoking, I thought everybody smoked. If you had red eyes, I thought you smoked too. It's great. No matter if they tricked on you. That's right. That's right, didn't you? I was all messed up. That's so crazy. That's so crazy. But you already messed up. Pray yourself, be made up big time. And what made for you to have? Man, y'all gonna write that one down. Y'all write that down. What meant to have? Let's go beyond attraction, go beyond appreciation and beauty. Or even healthy desire for sex. It makes these desires more important than God. It beyond all of that. It goes right to, I want it. I know I'm supposed to have it. It's not for me, but I'm going to do it anyway. And I'm going right through the stop sign. That's what it's saying. Yeah?
Amen.
See, how many believe? How many believe? Amen. See, this is what makes it easier. When people don't believe, you won't be seen.
Right.
It's that easy. You don't believe, you don't receive it.
Amen.
When a person is able to believe it, they're already going in there. They're already there.
Right.
When a person believe it, they're already receiving. Lord, I receive you. 100%, I'm right there. Mm-hmm. See, sometimes he has to strip you, have to beat you up, cause all kinds of things to happen to you, to get you to get on board. He said, I'm calling you. He said, I'm calling you. I'm looking over everybody else, I'm calling you.
Yeah.
That's why you went through what you had to go through, because I'm calling you.